Emma Hotabet! Senefer Chesed!
The Filakes have come for you, Mezai! Smash you good!
Copper mace. OP. Where's it? You guys fuck off already? Jesus, how many of them are there? Is that coming from?
Die.
I don't want to die.
Not moving away. Get out of option!
Aha!
Cleon. Was I taken here in a main story quest? Three weavers here. They all sell the same shit.
You need supplies?
Ha, beam!
This is... What the fuck happened? All I wanted to do was sell trinkets. Not burned to death.
Apollo means me to find this halo of the Huntress.
What? I'm gonna catch my clothes on that fire this time.
Look over my stuff. Sarabakish. Sonia Ruf.
Achim meo nobi. Ba acho deshdi. Achim recheria.
Same very unappealing outfits I see for sale everywhere.
Greetings, friend.
Insects are when an army, and me a heap how going the fair.
You need something in particular? Shehdi Meshirantira.
Bicharish. No, two of them sell the same outfits.
Farewell, traveler.
I have heard of a caravan being attacked with goods taken. If you get them back, I'll help you out for a good deed done.
Why is it so far away?
Here, Haru.
See how long it'll take me to find this papyrus. Not in the right place anymore. I should just start out sped up because these take forever to find in these big temples. With different problems. One whose feet are always wet. The other who can't cover his head. Flooded house and a house with no roof. Are they always, the papyrus is always for, like, locations near where you find them? Been helpful to do them when I got them instead of putting them off then. This is east of the Temple of Khonsu. That's where I am. That's me right now. More water than land. I don't know about that, but there's certainly water. But that's not east. These giving you a lot of XP, but I never fucking found one until now. $450 is not that much. The most identifying thing here is finding a house with no roof. Presumably, if that's what the riddle means, and I think it is.
Thank you.
what it's talking about. I don't really see a thing that's mostly water, to be honest. A village. Not to the east, anyways. Why is there a glowing spot over here? Pretty interesting, I'd say. More interesting than this papyrus riddle, which is not working out for me. I'm gonna go get those quests first, though.